That's where the Lord, what's his name?
Lord
of Bath.
Yes, that's it. We're going to see the monsters. Right, there it is.
No monsters.
Longleat House.
There's the lake, I think that's where the hippo is it?
I think so. That noise was us going over cattle grid. Right, let's see if we can find somewhere to find. Longleat House.
With a massive lion and people on top of it. They're all scared of the monsters.
Right. Go and find somewhere to park.
Don't let him have it all.
Don't take the cup.
Grab the cup out now. Look, we're going to come up.
Hello.
What's your noggin,
get your noggin out, mister.
If you want free cash, you can't have it.
Wait, he's following us.
Hello.
I don't want him to get run over.
They've done it all before, right? They know the deer.
Let me have one your side, gents.
Hold your hand like this.
See? Over here!
You want to turn your hand?
Here he comes, let's just see you. Keep your hand flat so you can see it, otherwise you won't think there's any. Here he is.
You want any more, gents?
Yes, he does. He's been gobbled.
Hello!
He's right in here. He's like, so here you are, last bit, mister.
There. Oh, there's someone stuck on the stick.
Oh, quick, grab it for him. Look, this one wants it.
Okay. Hello. Hello, you can have the last pieces. I've only got a tiny bit.
Say, clean our seat. He's like, give it to him then.
Hold it out flat.
There you go.
All gone.
Can you see any tigers yet?
Looking for the tiger.
This is tiger territory. And inside this enclosure is our group of Siberian tigers.
Look, that lion's going for a walk, gents. Look.
I think he's going to eat that car.
You think he's going to eat one of the cars?
He doesn't eat cars, he smashes.
Look, they've stopped for him. This other one hasn't.
Why would you not stop for a lion?
The man's on his phone, he's like, yep, sorry, there's a lion in the car. Just go off the crossing road.
Honestly, would you drive it? I would be stopped staring at him. Right. God, he couldn't wait, could he? Let's get
these balls.
Right. Yay.
We're going into Wolfwood.
Right. Oh, yeah, Wolfwood. So with W at the start, so that's wild.
I can see his face.
Isn't he cute? Look, that one looks like Cass at the back. Look. Doesn't he?
It's an animal that's fabulously adapted.
Don't cry.
Its winter coat is one of the warmest.
Well, they're cute with their own tree, like his magic.
Just keep your hands really still, she'll just tickle you.
Well,
that was really good. Well done, darling. Have a go.
Okay,
she's tickly. Yeah. Well done. So, yeah, does not walk all the way up your arm. Awesome. You're so brave. Nice.
Great job, buddy.
Well done. Did you make a turn?
Help him put his hands right up.
Yeah. Are you ready for a tickly spider? Well done.
Good
we'll just
job,
do it
buddy.
Kind of half and half.
Oh,
that was say a brain, sweetheart. Mummy's being brave too. So funny. The name's Henrietta.
Henrietta? That's a good name.
Yeah, I think they called her Henry and then realised she was a girl.
How old is Henry?
She's 9.
She's older than you, Jen. She's lovely. Thank you for having
her. Welcome. Just make sure everybody washes their hands. You go.
Thank you. Bye.
He's going back after this, so is that okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry about that. Can you turn your hand over? I was just saying, your group. Yeah. Sorry.
I'm in trouble.
Yeah, no, I meant your group.
Oh, thank you.
Posh's going back after this, so that's okay. She's just been up for too long, that's all. Yeah, I do apologise about that.
He needs his lunch break. Go!
On then, peoples.
Excellent leaf skills.
Still doing it.
No!
Is this the alright?
Do you like it, gents?
I think he's fine, but I might need a bigger tent next time.
No, Jen. Hiya! Here they come. Nice one, yet. Ah, it's a half hour trip.